Good afternoon, all of you. I'm JVN Dr. Sapna Gehlot, Assistant Professor, Jayoti Vidyapeeth University, Department Education and Research Methodology. My topic is Powers of Governor. Role of Governor of India. The governor is the head of a state, just like the president is the head of the republic. The governor is the nominal head of a state, while the chief minister is the executive head. All executive actions of the state are taken in the name of the governor. However, in reality, he merely gives his consent to the various executive actions. He or she is devoid of taking any major decisions. The real powers in the executive dealings of a state rest with the chief minister and the council of ministers. According to an amendment in the Constitution of India, brought about in 1956, the same person can be the governor of two or more states. Apart from the governors in the states, lieutenant governors are appointed in union territories of Delhi, Andaman and Nicobar Island and Puducherry. All other union territories are governed by an administrative head. The only exception in this Chandigarh. The governor of Punjab is also the lieutenant governor of Chandigarh. The powers of the lieutenant governor of a unitary territory are equivalent to the powers of governor of a state in India. Both are appointed by the President of India for a term of 5 years. Powers of the governor. Like the President of India, the governor of a state has certain executive, legislative and judicial powers. He or she also possesses certain discretionary or emergency powers. But unlike the president, the governor does not have any diplomatic or military powers.